everyone, part 3, Hogwarts, Dumbledore's office. This is from part 2, today we're making part 3. Let's go. Stairs to the top, we have his Harry Potter. Okay. If you see any spare stuff, tell me in the comments, I'll find it. Everything I'm doing is on the book over there. You can't see it. Slowly. Oh no. It's a lot of pieces. Oh my god. Too many pieces. Never mind, it's not too many. It's actually pretty decent. Okay, let the timeless begin. Okay, now begin.
Start with...
I'm getting no time. Head, Severus. Where is Severus's head? Why do we keep this face as well and stuff like that? It's okay. Yeah, it goes well. This here, so you guys can see. So many pieces, right? Mystery card. One mystery card is found. That's 3 mystery cards, it seems. Another mystery card? 2 mystery cards in total. One of them is some guy in gold. The other... Okay. 2 mystery cards. 1 and 2. 2 mystery cards. Keep it there. Maybe I'll keep him. Yeah. Okay, now let's start. Severus. Severus's head. I mean his hair, okay. This happy face, mom. He's actually not so happy either way. Either way, you can't make this guy happy. Severus is just a demon. He betrayed Dumbledore. He killed Dumbledore. In the book. Okay. We got Severus. Oh no. I, by the way, have lost most of the wands. This will be great. I think we should be mixing these 2 mini packets up. I don't think there's any point in keeping it separate. Because everything is all mixed up anyways. Maybe that's what they expect us to do. Flat. Okay, let's start the actual stuff. Okay. 2 of this and this. Ooh. Always have probiotic drinks. Well, we don't have to. Okay. No, this. These 2 they said. Keep it like this. And then what? Hey, can't see. Then, okay, I've aligned it. Okay. Sorry, but this keep it here. No. Piece. We need one of Try to be quick. It's not time yesterday. 15. Circulating. Now we need the circulating.
Mm-hmm.
Where is it? Oh, where am I? Found it. Oh, what does it look like? Should be on space there. So, okay. I can do that. This is like that. Okay. Now we take this big platform. There's two of these. So, like in the middle, there should be two spaces. Two spaces. Mm-hmm. Yep. That was right. Two spaces. Then, this. That one or this one? Two of these. I saw this one. Yep. And then we keep it like this. Cool, coolers. Coolers. This has become that. And now we need. What is that? I don't see that piece. Well, there are quite a lot of pieces I haven't seen in my life here. I don't think I'm making a good point. Okay. This here, right there. Just do what the book says. That's probably it. I don't know. This is gonna turn. Oh, it's that, like here it should be or something. Maybe here? Like, imagine the TV books have to be here. Like. Okay. Huh? Okay. This. Two of this actually. Put them on top of each other. Take the windows. This kind of window or what? Squarish. No! One and two. Two squares. Put it wrong way. Now it's right. Now it's right. Then we take this. I know it's out of shape, but to this we need to add this. I mean, like a dog. Is it in the middle or is it like one of those pieces where you have two? No, it's one of the pieces where you have one instead. It's only one. Yep. Plus it's the closest. Sorry. Can't question a man for being thirsty, can you? Okay. Where did I keep them? And keep it like this. It's the window. If you can see that. Yeah, you can't. I can see myself. Okay, let's go. No. What is that piece? That kind of pizza. This one. This yeah, much better. Okay, and where is that big piece? Is this that? Smaller stick. Okay. I guess. Can't question the paper. And the sticky sheet. Out of this we take this guy. Left or right? the left of it. Okay. I'm just thinking that this is the left, so I'm going with that. And one more of those. Except it doesn't have the mark. You don't have to attach the sticker because there's no more of them.
Wait, is it?
No, there's not. There's only a creepy book thing. And a Hogwarts symbol. Yeah, that's all.
Okay.
And now. Oh, you can't see me. Okay, and now we add this part and what? This part again. There's no more. Huh? Oh, there is. Then all this is, unless you've lost a piece, then this is good. And attach. Next, no, not next page, my mind. Okay. Confusingly unmatching ones. This one obviously. I will attach one of these down. Down or up, I swear, actually. Because it doesn't say which one. Either way. I'm doing it the way it says in the book. What? There's no more long pieces. Where's the second piece? Oh my god, this! Okay, so now I'll keep this here. Right? Isn't that where I want to go? I'm trying to show the best symptom I need to be. Ah, there. Now one more piece should be there, it seems. I can't find it. Have I lost it already? No. Don't tell me. Okay, never mind. I haven't lost it. And now this one. Is this the same piece? No, it's darker. Great, I don't have a dark piece. Now what? Stress drinking. Okay. Wait, have I finished all the instructions yet? Next one is this one and this one. Put on top of each other. And remove this one. And this way. That keep this and then this again. And then just two of these, that's it. This and this kept on top of them. Okay. So. Building.
Lego.
My friend. These again, no. One more. Is it one of those? One of them? No. Two. Okay, got it. One here, right here, and one here. Take the salt and piece. Take this flat mountain piece and then this. Is that this or what? Ah, yes. And then we add that. I think we are making two. Oh, should I get double? Okay.
Oh.
Okay.
Ah.
Guess we're gonna have to end here, folks. Great. This time everything just this. Just one piece. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching part 2 in and out. Part 4 coming soon. See you.